Hello and welcome, everyone. I hope everyone is doing really well out there. We're here doing a playthrough of Halo Infinite. Today, community updates. There has been a graphical update for Halo Infinite. Make sure to check out their websites. The Perspective Graphics Card Manufacturer website to check if there has been a graphical update for your Perspective Graphics Card. And also, help us out by supporting this channel, subscribing to the channel and clicking that notification bell so you can be posting whenever we put out new content and any updates. And make sure to like and subscribe because we want to grow this channel and help out the community by giving new information and playthroughs and walkthroughs and guides for the future. So help us out so then we can build a better content for you all. Thank you for watching, and let's do this.
Set a fire in your heart, Spartan. Bare your fangs. Fight hard. I will.
Thank you.
Happy holidays, everyone. I hope everyone is doing really well out there. Merry Christmas, and soon it will be the new year. So stay tuned for more content, and let's do this.
Bob's as good as ours, once we do a little house cleaning.
Hand that gun from your cord! See how he does! Blood and fire awaits you! Kill one of ours! Take him down! Dodge this! Stop me! We're under fire! Show me what you can do, human! Get back here! Die, Spartan! Where did he get that gun? Look, grenade!
Fob Kilo's all clear of banished. And once we capture it, it'll stay that way. And just like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key forerunner structures. Until the conservatory was located, Escherum directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here? What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
I'm seeing another fob online. Standing by to support.
Thank you.
Unleash the humans of my vehicle!
Watch your head, Chief. A high-value banished target's nearby. A jackal sniper called Barris. Intel says he's a crack shot, but you're a better one. Go get him. On the target, let's clean up the rest of them. Watch your head, Chief. A high-value banished target's nearby. A jackal sniper called Barris. Intel says he's a crack shot, but you're a better one. Go get him. Down. And just like that, life for the UNSC on this ring just got a little safer. Nice shooting, Chief.
Going into cover!
You made short work of them. All clear. see what's inside. This might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Family, Chief? Anyone special out there?
No.
Then why do you do this? Again and again?
It's all I know.
What about you? Do you have anyone out there?
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry.
It's just been so long since anyone's even asked me something like that.
It's gonna be okay. We're with the Master Chief. He'll make it okay. Won't you?
Lead the way, Spartan. Ready when you are, Chief.
Found something. I've got gunner. Time to move.
Annex Ridge, a research outpost. And judging by the strong forerunner signals I'm picking up, a pretty successful one. What do you think they found up there?
Let's find out.
Survey of Sector 4D. 4D is
just give me a sec! Ghost incoming. Enemy frag incoming.
Look at that. Some kind of monument, maybe? Well, whatever it is, it's definitely Forerunner. Looks like they're trying to transport it off-site. The Banished may be using it for research.
Can't let that happen. We need to take this operation offline.
Agreed. We need the weakness to exploit. And for that, we need access to the outpost's systems. Get me to that control console.
We'll keep watch from here. Cheats on the heavy weapon.
Always a pleasure, Chief. They've pushed us for so long. I'm ready to push back.
High-capacity fuel silos currently refueling their transport. If we destroy it, it'll take the transport along with it and bring this operation to a halt. I've enabled a system-wide security lift. Find a way to raise that silo.
Clear! view on what they're loading into the Phantom. I can't get confirmation on the signal spikes we're detecting. You're right. It's Forerunner. That explains the high security. Good work, Jade. I'm suddenly less interested in what the Banished are transporting and more interested in the destination. Time to hitch a ride? Stowing away on that Phantom would be simpler than breaking through all that security. I don't like it, but that seems like the only viable option. It's a truly awful plan. Oh, don't worry. As soon as we're clear of Banished airspace, I'm commandeering the Phantom and coming to pick you up.
Taking them out. Are raised. Now for the fireworks. Station's powering down, and that transport is toast. Esherim's research efforts on these artifacts just ground to a halt. For all he's learned about this ring, total control is still out of his reach. We've got to keep it that way. Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
Let's get up there!
Thank you.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
Thank you for watching. I hope everyone enjoyed this episode. We'll be posting more content shortly. And also as well, I hope everyone had a really good holiday, Christmas break, and the New Year's is coming up. So stay tuned for more content. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and click that notification bell so you can be posted whenever we put out new content. And like this video, comment below, let me know what you think about Halo Infinite. Thank you for watching. Until next time.